I'm not even going to speak. This is just something to behold.